Right, welcome back to Kenya Live. We've got Casper, Emily, and more kind friends that want to produce some content, which is awesome. And we're just testing, we're here with Andre.
Hello guys, we've got our tech set up.
And we've got Jacques, a cameraman, and we're just testing our underwater turtle cam that we're going to try and mount on the back of the turtle when we release it. And we're just quickly checking and meeting and introducing this green turtle to you that's been rehabilitated by Casper and his team and that is ready for release. This is Kenya Live, brought to you by Make It Kenya, Carl Farouk and Andre Funkets from Her Tracker, Jacques Fontonda, our cameraman, and then Local Ocean Trust, Casper and Emily with some guests visiting, which is awesome. And please visit www.wutamuturtles.com and hit that donate now button now. Do it. Hit it. Do it.
Let's have a look underwater here.
That's the GoPro underwater footage of our green turtle that we're going to release probably tomorrow or the day after. And there's another hawksbill that we will also release in the next couple of days. And guys, please support the wonderful work that these guys are doing. They're releasing over 3,000 turtles every year.
We've got a comment here, Jacques.
Yeah.
The guy in the blue shirt's cute too.
The guy in the blue shirt is really, really cute, but he's a married man, you know, so sorry about that. Try again next time, you know. This is absolutely awesome, guys. So we're just having a look where we're going to position the turtle cam, and we're going to stick a little strip of Velcro on there so we can retrieve the camera and the GoPro.
Look at this big guy, man. Absolutely stunning, man.
Oh, wow.
I mean, this is really cool, man.
The green turtle, and Casper is going to really... Let me just get the glare off the water there, but this is the guy we're going to release in the next couple of days, just testing our equipment. Andre, thanks for all the tech work, man. I mean, the cable was flown in from the US last minute, you know, to get a Wi-Fi receiver, Wi-Fi thing.
It's a Wi-Fi repeater, which will take a signal from our GoPro, which will be underwater, along this cable, onto the iPhone.
Onto the iPhone.
And then we can feed it back through Periscope.
All right, guys, we're just giving you a little bit behind the scenes of what Her Tracker is doing here. Stay tuned, Kenya Live, brought to you by Make It Kenya. Stay tuned over the next couple of days. It's going to be exciting. Thanks, Casper.
See you again.
Ciao.
Thanks.
Bye.